A delegation from the Ministry of Health, comprising the Minister of Health, Alvina Reynolds, and the Acting Permanent Secretary, Coenthia Thomas, traveled to Cuba Tuesday to facilitate the return home of the Saint Lucian nursing graduates. But former Health Minister Dr. Keith Mondesir has questioned the motive for this visit. He says the visit is not practical, especially at a time when economic conditions are harsh and when there is a Saint Lucian embassy appointed to handle such matters.
I just want to find out from the Minister of Health, how can she justify to the people of St. Lucia at this point in time when things are so rough, flying with an entourage to Cuba just to facilitate an airline ticket and maybe a bus transportation from the students' residence to the airport. I think she must remember also that in 2006, these very students, and they were larger in numbers, were flown from Cuba to St. Lucia by this very same administration to vote. And the Minister of Health, at that point in time, saw no need for him to fly to Cuba to facilitate that.
The Ministry of Health, for its part, has said that the visit of the Minister and the Acting Permanent Secretary to Cuba, in addition to facilitating the return of the Saint Lucian students, would also permit dialogue on any other outstanding concerns. However, Dr. Keith Mondesir believes the Minister's visit is inappropriate, especially amid reports that the government will be borrowing to pay civil servants.
During our reign, for the 5 years we reigned, we inherited the financial crisis in the world. It was there with us. But we were able to pay, help Antigua to pay civil servants. And I think it's more than one occasion we did that.
All of the St. Lucian students who have completed their 5-year nursing degrees in Cuba are scheduled to return to St. Lucia on Tuesday, September 4th. The Ministry of Health says it will continue to provide updates on plans by the government to assist the graduates as they are finalized. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.